how to study map, and you know about 5 pieces of land which are called 7 continents and 5 oceans, and you have learned about all these things in the previous lesson. Now today we are going to start our next topic, that is chapter number 3, climate. Chapter number 3, climate. So you may open page number 13, chapter number 3, climate. I'm going to read for you. Climate. Some days are hot and sunny. Some days are wet and it rains a lot. Sometimes there are hot, dry winds blowing. Sometimes there are thunderstorms and flashes of lightning light up the sky. This is the daily weather. The weather changes from day to day. However, in some places, it is cold for long periods of time. It is so cold that often instead of rain, snow or hail falls from the clouds. In some places, very little rain falls during the year. The land is hard and dry, and the temperature is usually hot in the day and cool at night. We say these places have different climates. Climate is the word we use for the usual weather a place has during a year. In most parts of Pakistan, we have a warm climate. High up on the mountains of the north, it is mostly cloudy throughout the year. In the south, it is generally warm all year. The climate of a place is divided into different periods called season. The warm time of the year is called summer. The cold time of the year is called winter. Summer and winter are seasons. So students, first of all, I'll explain for you what is climate and what is the difference between the climate and a weather. Climate is the word we use for the usual weather a place has during a year. Okay, what is weather? Weather is the daily state of the atmosphere or air in any given place. Climate is the average of weather conditions in an area over a long period. So what is the difference between a climate and a weather? Climate is the usual or typical weather a place has over a period of years. The weather changes from day to day. Teacher Amna, can you hear me? Different periods called season. The seasons are 4 different times during the year with different types of weather. As you know, students, we are enjoying 4 seasons in our country: summer, winter, autumn, and spring. Okay, there are 4 seasons in our country, Pakistan: summer, winter, autumn, and spring. Okay, summer season. Warm time of the year is called summer. Okay, student, can you see? It's a sun. So when there is sunny day, like in these days, summer is going on. So it's a hot weather. So during summer, we drink lots of water and we wear light clothes. And definitely we are eating seasonal fruit. Like during summer, we eat mango. It's a very delicious fruit. So all these things we are finding during summer. Second season is winter. The cold time of the year is called winter. As you can see in the given slide, children are wearing warm clothes to protect their body. Similarly, we wear warm clothes during winter, like jackets, sweaters, socks, shoes, caps, mufflers, and gloves. All these things we are wearing to protect from cold. So during winter, we take soup and tea, and we eat nuts to warm up our body. Third season is autumn. Autumn is the season between summer and winter when the weather becomes cooler and the leaves fall off the trees. Okay, students, this is the season, and it comes between winter and summer. When you will see leaves are falling from the trees. So this is the season of autumn. Jab दरख्तों से पुराने पत्ते गिर रहे होते हैं और नए पत्ते आने होते हैं, इस सीजन को ऑटम कहते हैं और इसमें हवाएं भी चलती हैं। ओके, नेक्स्ट सीजन इज स्प्रिंग। इन स्प्रिंग इट बिगेन्स टू गेट वार्मर एंड न्यू लीव्स कम आउट ऑन द ट्रीज। ओके, व्हेन यू सी कलरफुल फ्लावर्स एंड other beautiful gardens you can see during the spring, because spring mein naye phool, naye shaakhe, naye patte nikalte hain, naye komple nikalti hain, and this is the season of spring. Isme na zyada garmi hoti hai, na zyada sardi hoti hai. You can say it's a temperate season. Okay, measurement of climate. How to measure the climate? We can measure the climate by measuring the daily temperature and keeping a record of the changes in the weather over a long period of time. So we can also measure the climate, and we can keep the record of the changes in the weather also. As I told you, season is the short term activity and climate is the long term. Okay, measuring tools. Okay, thermometer is used to measure the temperature. Okay, heat. Thermometer is used to measure the temperature. So we use this tool to measure the temperature of body, any body you can say. Second one is rain gauge is used to measure the rainfall. These two instruments we can know the rainfall of in our area also. Thermometer is used to measure temperature, heat we can measure, and rain gauge is used to measure the rainfall. Okay, Next tool is anemometer. Anemometer is used to measure the wind speed. Okay, students, we can also know the wind speed. So this is the tool that we are using to measure the wind speed, and it is called anemometer. Anemometer is used to measure the wind speed. Next one is barometer. Barometer is used to measure the air pressure. We can also check the air pressure. And which tools we are using? Barometer. Barometer is used to measure the air pressure. So these two measuring tools are using to check the wind speed and air pressure. So once again, you will pronounce all these measuring tools: thermometer, rain gauge, anemometer, and barometer. Okay, now come to the meaning of difficult words. But before starting words meaning, students, I'm going to tell you, people who study the weather and climate and keep records are called meteorologist. I repeat the sentence. People who study the weather and climate and keep records are called meteorologist. So wo log jo weather ko study karte hain aur weather aur climate ko study karte hain aur uska record rakhte hain unko meteorologist kaha jata hai. Okay, today we are going to do words meaning, meanings of difficult words from page number 17. First one is climate. Usual weather of a place during the year. What is it? Climate means usual weather of a place during a year. Students, like Mary May, pura saal और specially during winter बहुत ज्यादा सर्दी होती है, तो वहां की climate कैसी है? वहां की climate cold है. So you can say जहां पे long term यानी ज्यादा वक्त के लिए एक season जो है वो रहता है, that is called climate. Usual weather of a place during a year. Number two, temperature. The degree of heat present in a substance or object. You can say degree of hotness. Degree of hotness is called temperature. Once again, I repeat it. Temperature, the degree of heat present in a substance or object. Number three, lightning. The occurrence of a natural electrical discharge of very short duration and high voltage between a cloud, the ground or within a cloud, accompanied by a bright flash and thunder. I repeat it. What is lightning? The occurrence of a natural electrical discharge of very short duration and high voltage between a cloud and the ground or within a cloud, accompanied by a bright flash and thunder. Number four, rainfall. The quantity of rainfalling within a given area in a given time. I repeat it. Rainfall, the quantity of rain falling within a given area in a given time. You can say a heavy shower. Number five, heavy shower from the clouds. Number five, season. Each of the four divisions of the year, like spring, summer, autumn, and winter, marked by particular weather patterns. I repeat it. each of the four divisions of the year, spring, summer, autumn, and winter, marked by particular weather patterns. So as we have discussed, four seasons like spring, summer, autumn, and winter. So these are seasons. So the full meaning of season is each of the four divisions of the year, spring, summer, autumn, and winter, marked by particular weather patterns. Okay, students, I think that's all for today. You will write words meaning in your social studies copy, and after that you will learn all these words meaning of lesson number 3, climate. First one is climate, second one is temperature, lightning, rainfall, and season. All these 5 words meaning you will write in your social studies copy, and after writing you will learn these 5 meanings of climate. Tomorrow we will do the question answers. That is all for today, students. You will write all words meaning in your social studies copy, and after that learn these question words meaning. So now you can ask question regarding this lesson. Okay, students, any question, any difficulty, any suggestion, you can ask, and you can type in chat box also. Any question? Okay, now I'm going to answer you, and you will ask questions. Have you done lesson number 2's exercise, maps question answers? Have you done? Yes. Okay, very good, thank you. Okay, you are typing yes, it means you have done in your social studies copy. Very good. Tomorrow we will do the question answers of lesson number 3, climate. Okay, yes, very good. You are typing yes, it means you have done your work. I know you all are responsible students. You were absent? Yesterday you were absent? Okay. Okay, students, our Anthonian channel is working, and teachers are uploading last week's videos, so you can watch that video. Thank you, beta. Very good. Any difficulty regarding this lesson? Okay, welcome, beta. Okay, thank you, beta. Okay, those who are doing their work, I know you all are responsible children. So if you have any question regarding this lesson, you can ask, you can type in chat box also. Okay, it means concepts are clear. You understand this lesson. Okay, I'm reading your chat. Yes, any difficulty? And students, every day I'll take your attendance. So be regular and do your work in time. Okay. You will, yes, you can watch. Yes, you can watch.